Screwdriver. Let's go. That one was in there pretty loose. bastard is getting so sick, man. That's a joke. Absolute freaking joke. How cheap these things are built. Yeah, no damage, we're good. You definitely feel the heat though, pouring in on this thing. That'll be another video though, because my battery's running low on the camera. Screwdriver, but maybe. I'll save that for another video. Like I said, I'm interested to see what's in there though. That'd be kind of neat. But looks like I got a ton of nice heavy gauge wire at decent lengths that I can definitely salvage. I can salvage all this. That's gonna be sweet. This one's a double. This one's a single. Is there any more lights in here? One way back there. I can sell these as a set. And, I better keep these cover plates because the suckers that buy this shit, yeah, they'll want those. And it'll be all profit for me. Pure profit. Something got into my shoe. Maybe a staple. Not good. And then then this exhaust fan deal is something else too.
How?
Hold back there, Bubba. This thing I'm going to have to take down with a Robertson just to get up in here. But that's it for this video, guys. I just wanted to do a little bit more on the ceiling. I got a lot of sheet in here. So, it's looking good. We're getting there. But this ceiling, this roof, there's no way I could have crawled on this roof. I would have went right through. And it would have been hilarious for you guys, but not so much for me. Look at that cheap old roof. Unbelievable. Garbage. I can start on this one, no gear. Before my camera totally dies. This one's partially down anyway. Stay tuned for that shit. Look at that. Somebody's got water leakage. And it's nasty. So this whole fucking thing's coming down. And I got about a minute of battery time. So I'm gonna save that for another time. Till I charge this beast up. So look at that. That's just nasty. So I'm gonna leave the windows open, air this bitch out. And we'll be doing a lot more video in then here now that I got a little bit of free time. So, Rob from Canada's Off-Grid Project, the demolition so far. And we're just coming into fall here, guys, now. And I got a lot of work to go. You guys are gonna help me out on this project in the comments, hopefully. You're gonna decide whether or not I keep the shell of this thing and reinforce it, or just get rid of this bitch. Go right down to the frame, build new. Build a nice new tiny house on wheels, something small, and we'll see you on the next one.
See all my live daily content. Become a Patreon member. Click on the link on my YouTube channel at the Off-Grid Tiny House. Click on support this channel. It'll take you to the Off-Grid Tiny House page on Patreon, or you can just Google it. Sign up and join in. Thank you.